Hello, everybody. We are now back to iRacing, and it's the final league race for this year. So, I have streamed the others because, well, I don't know if it will lag or anything, so. Yeah. All right. You can just jump into practicing a little bit with the F3 at Rebel Ring. Put things where I want it. I will also turn off the chat when I get a race, so you won't be able to. Well, you can text as much as you want, but I am not gonna read anything. Because my focus is has to be done with in the racing with that particular moment alone. I was supposed to stream yesterday, it didn't happen. So I'm gonna stream one today. Before I go to reinstall my Windows, so no video update on Saturday. So that's why I'm choosing to stream now. Just this time. Be a long, short while. There we go. And I need to move this port here, just over there. And have it ready, like so. The fuel. Yeah, take 9.
The pit lane speed limit is 60 kilometers per hour. Disengage limiter.
But the chat is on now, so I can read just for a bit. Tires. Not the very best of friends. Cold tires. Really hate it. I really need to bring a lot more speed in turn one. Pit stop, clear all tires.
I didn't catch that.
Pit stop, clear tires.
Understood. That was a 128.8.
Oh my goodness.
Last lap was a 128.3. Sector 3 time is fast. Mind these track limits, please, Jim.
I don't understand how it can get us slowed down. Penalty. For that, going that wide. It is really ridiculous, if you ask me. Careful with those curbs, though, are your enemies. If you're not careful. Again?
Now delete this lap, you've cut the track.
You gotta be kidding me. A turn is a scary ass shit. Just saying.
Sector one is quick.
Come on.
Track limits, they'll invalidate this lap.
Yeah, shut up.
Sector one time is good.
No, it's not.
Sector two time is good. That lap was a 127.2. Sector three times okay.
You gotta be fucking kidding me with that turn
okay,
one.
Jim, we need to watch these track limits.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
You'll need to slow down to give back the time gained.
The thing is, I didn't gain a thing. You're losing time, don't you see? They are so blind at times.
Okay.
Oh, come on. Just get that timer down. Doesn't mean you need to stop your car just to get get that slowdown dealt with. As a limited speed to slow down instead of losing over 500 million seconds.
Two is 1.2. Off your best.
Just because this slowdown is telling you to. I'm 3 seconds behind normal time due to that damn stupidity slowdown. Oh, for fuck's sake. I dislike that turn one now. It's so stupid.
Sector 3 time is quick.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Sector 1 is 0.4, off your best.
Oh, this track is... doing his worst.
Track limits, this lap will be deleted.
Apparently we need to spin in every fucking turn in Rebel Ring. Destroys all the fun. Just look how much time you're losing in the first turn. It's quite a lot. Too much if you ask me.
Sector 1 is quick.
No, he was slow as shit. Off track.
Limits, please, Jim.
I hate that turn.
Don't invalidate this lap. Track limits.
Get up. Losing a minute in the first turn. It's too much. Every turn one. Yeah, now I think you have been spinning all over the damn fucking track.
Sector one time is good. Sector 2 time is quick. Track limits, keep it within the lines. Bad luck, Jim. That was a big one. Are you okay? Come on, respond, please.
Nothing pisses me off more than this. That the the car has quite a lot of grip. I've done that turn in that high speed a lot without the car going wide, feeling it doesn't turn. But now, same shit. Doesn't turn in high speeds, apparently. And if you slow down too much, you're losing time. If you're going too fast in, you're literally losing time. Or your spin.
This lap will be deleted.
Shut up. Why haven't I ever got off track there before and I first time getting in now by going that wide in that turn?
Okay, Jim, we need to watch the track limits.
Oh, shut up with the track limits, will you? I don't get it. Why do we spin? It is as soon as I'm on the throttle on the exit. The car goes like, we are spinning! Bullshit. So it's spinning on that bump. That is just annoying. Yeah, I think I just gotta turn off the stream and try to focus on my driving. If you really want to watch the race, please check out the link. Search for Apex Racing TV. Then you will find it on YouTube. They will be live there about 69 minutes. So stay safe, enjoy the race that you're probably gonna watch or not. And let's see how the race will go. I really have a bad feeling about this anyway.